think you were in probably one of the most emotionally wrenching scenes of all last season with Andrea and Amy together. I mean, how did you guys do that? It was so real and awful and horrible to watch.
It was real and awful and horrible to do. Well, I lucked out because they hired an amazing girl to play my sister. We actually have the same birthday, and we have a lot in common and became really close friends. And I feel like we developed a real love and a trust that made the work so much richer and deeper because we both felt very safe to really go to where we needed to go emotionally, because it had to get really primal. It was tough, but unbelievably rewarding, because the death of Amy is the death of Amy defines Andrea's character. She will never be the same, and you will see a huge drastic change in this character's life. And so it was very important that those scenes be authentic and real and truthful. And I'm just really proud of Emma Bell, because I think she was an amazing zombie, and I think she played things beautifully. And I'll always look back at it as one of the more special times in my creative career.
Because of what happened to Emma and her character, have you mentally gone through, I wonder what I'm going to look like in zombie makeup?
Oh, well, I would never be as cute as her. I mean, she was the cutest zombie that ever existed. I mean, she was the cutest zombie. I think I'd be a vicious zombie. I don't know. I'm hoping that I'm not a zombie anytime soon, because that means that I would die and I wouldn't be on the show anymore. So, but I would like to be, I'd like to be a zombie, but not an Andrea zombie. I've already told them, like, I think it would be cool to play cameo, maybe if they give me a different wig and a prosthetic so I can, it would be fun to be like, to be on the other side. But I definitely don't want to be an Andrea zombie.
Well, I was surprised that Andrea did not stay at the CDC center and end it. I mean, why do you think that is?
Because Dale manipulated her. She didn't wake up and decide that she wanted to live at all. She didn't want another death on her hands. I mean, as far as she's concerned, she's responsible for Amy's death. I mean, that happened on her watch, just feet away from her, where she was at the campfire. And now Dale's saying, if you check out, I'm going to check out too. It's like, what, I'm going to have this man's death on me? Like, no. So I kind of hate him right now. I mean, I know that what he did was very loving, but I wanted to be with my sister. Think about it. I mean, right now we're on the run. There's no hope. No hope. Now we know there's no hope. We're going to be fighting for our lives with no food. There's zombies everywhere that are constantly going to come out after us. I have no family. My sister just died. I mean, I'm just thinking, wouldn't you want to check out? You know? So I think there's going to be a lot of tension between Dale and Andrea. I know he's like sweet as punch, and I'm going to thank him in the long run, but I might punish him a little bit